I'm Dr. Drew.
I'm Adam Carolla, the philosopher warrior.
And we have one. We have like a little time to kill, actually. We were supposed to bring on a band next, but we have some bad news. No, just kidding, we don't. Okay, how many out there big fans of Melrose Place?
Wait a minute, Ricky. I wanted to kiss some local ass for just one second.
Adam's gonna kiss ass. Listen.
We're syndicated now. We're going to all these other...
He means that in a good way, right?
Sexually out of any city in the nation.
How do you stop him, Ricky? Stop him. I said kill time, Adam.
Okay. Now, a lot of you are wondering if my ass was shaved or not. A lot of you are wondering where Mr. Burcham is tonight. You!
The novelty's worn off, so we bring on Porno for Pyros.
I think we'll do that, Ricky. I'm not dropping my pants. No! Please, we're bringing on the band. Porno. 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 Rent it in. Porno. Ladies and gentlemen, Porno for Pyro.
Genius, give me a lover like one. It's a Yeah. 6.7 KROQ, K-R-O-Q. Little Jane's Addiction song there, Mountain Song. It's Tammy here, broadcasting live from Universal Amphitheater. Mike Watt on bass, filling in for some of the live shows, and I think he also did some stuff on the Porno for Pyros album, the new album, which is Good God's Urge, which is coming out in the new year, like February, March. Let's see exactly what they have to say. We got to talk to the band a little earlier. Porno for Pyros of KROQ.
I just love the way that it can affect a person, what goes through their ears without being touched, how you can affect a person. And it's not that easy of a thing to do. I mean, most songs don't really hit you. They go through you, but they don't hit you. And it's like making people, having their senses dancing the way you like them to dance, you know? There's a certain knack to it, and there's a gift to it. And I just really enjoy doing it.
We were fortunate.